Relating Wave, all doing their job. Relating Wave going to try to run the point to Metsonoris. No second touch. And as they continue to kill time with about 60 seconds left, that's an open net. Archie going to try to come down. Absolutely whiffs. No! Virtuoso! No! That can't happen. Oh, my God.
He's a number two in Europe, Virtuoso. Get rid of both of the defenders. Oh, that is a sublime shot for the fourth goal for Endpoint. Making top blokes look like child play.
Not going to help out Solary. Credit where credit is due to Rick GG.
And we know that he's got it in him, that flip reset goal.
Oh my goodness.
Jack!
What happened?
He sails over him, carrying. He gets locked up on defense. He tries to reverse. Yukis, I think, left it because he was thinking Carrion was going to get the touch, and it didn't work out.
Nice. Good hit. Keep pushing. Keep pushing!
No, I don't want to mess it up! Yes!
I don't want to fucking up. You're like 5 meters
out. It was going straight. It was going... Oh. What if I knocked it to the left or right? I didn't want to mess it up. Oh, oh my god, Chad is actually pugging. They never pug for me. They never pug. Everything's just quite ordinary. But
oh man.
Oh, I got it.
Loaded limited.
That's alright. Oh, I'm just gonna hit it across.
Oh, okay.
Oh, nice. Baz took the risk and it worked.
Oh, I can get the ball.
Ooh. Big hits.
Baz gets center.
Oh!
I got it! I got it!
Oh my god, I think we had Baz as the backup just in case. That was beautiful.
Had the best chances that they haven't been able to convert yet. Here's Dead Monster with a bit of space. Backboard, Polar's there, pressure. Demo comes out. Whoa. Dead Monster saved on accident. Polar gets demoed. Apparently, Jack, it's wide as well. And that is another disaster for Ricks.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, it compounds. Oh, oh no.
I don't even know what to say.
How do you make a perfectly executed offensive play and then accidentally save the ball, rotate back on defense? Blurry doesn't even have that strong of a dribble. Gets the perfect dunk and goes right into the goal.
Oh, una. Pero.
¿Qué
pasó? Se huyó. Tu gata se huyó.
¿Por qué se huyó?
Qué mentira, ya que era.
¿Se le cayó algo? What?
No sé, no sé qué le pasó.
Necesito un poco de papel. Una araña se acaba de tirar en mi camiseta y no salía. Le tiro y salta en mi camiseta otra vez. Le tiro al suelo y no voy a hablar lo que he hecho. No voy a hablar de lo que he hecho. ¿Qué?
La araña te quiere.
You know, look at it, is player POV. That's what I would say. It's like the Merc and the Fennec have had a baby. And oh, what a save by Exotic. That was threatening from Extra. Solary are playing very well right now, putting in some good shots. Oh, Mark by eight, the recovery out, just deflects one in. Great awareness by Mark. The Solary have played well, but you can't deny BDS forever.
That is just such a good hit from Monkey Moon as well. I don't know if you knew too much about Mark. We've got to the point now where it comes to BDS.
I remember I was like, dude, is Ludwig tall? And you guys were like, yeah, he's tall. And we met him, and I literally couldn't see him because I was looking straight forward.
Yeah.
Right? And then he's like, hey, down here.
Is lethal. He will cut it out and whip from sidewall to sidewall as often as you like, no matter where the ball goes. He follows it, and Cassio with another gigantic miss, presuming he's low on boost, but Endpoint take those.
That's their third booming hit in this series for a goal. That's their third one.
He could have reached
with how fast all three of these players are on the team. They will be all over you. Here's the pass. Great save from Justice. But is there another huge save from Justice? Him alone to block the shots. Though another one and a save from Mir this time. The defense hanging strong for Edelweiss.
How in the world did he pull that ball out? They get the stuff and throw just in time to keep that one from rolling into the guild net. Nolly able to slip things past them for just a moment, but Edelweiss now on the attack. Justice sizing up the touch out of the corner. Tho up early to try and take it away. There's the demo. It's going to fall down in front, and Lewis will knock it home. Edelweiss off the back of a massive defensive stand from Justice. Turn it around and win game three.
And Justice getting that demo.
Partido privado y unirse a partido existente o algo así.
¿Dónde dice partido privado?
En jugar o algo así. Puta.
¿Partidas personalizadas?
No, tiene que decir privado o algo así.
Verga.
No, pero la partida no es privada.
Olvídalo, ya se metió alguien.
No, en un minuto perdemos, amigo, tranquilo.
Creo que en Ranked no se puede hacer eso.
Está bien cabrón el mundo del...
Bouncing back after a poor result over to the wall. Monkey Moon will always be there to meet this one, but he hasn't got a follow-up from a teammate this time around. Instead, BDS sitting back a little bit more here, not as quite aggressive as we have got used to seeing them. Instead, looking to just try and break down this defense piece by piece, steal the boost where you can. Maybe see that one mistake. Monkey Moon does not get the power he needs.
Based on the volume and the molar concentration, which of these should be our limiting reactant? Should our limiting reactant be barium chloride? Should our limiting reactant be sodium sulfate?
So you keep one. Pass.
Good finish.
84.
Thank you so much, Squeaker.
Oh, I didn't take a shit.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Let's go!
What the fuck just happened?
I've been waiting to do that for so long!
And it didn't even touch the ground.
Yeah. Yes!
Are you playing Dead Woods?
Yeah. Well, the fucking ball cam for fucking dribbling is fucking nightmare.
No! God, I think you did that! Oh,
God. Oh my God, dude. Oh my God, this guy's a smith.
Wow. Nice shot. Cool.